finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Dad? Where are they going?
To go inside the house.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Velocity. What are you doing in Skyrim? Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Cividil. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the renegade from Cyrodiil!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now!
Up through the tower. Let's go!
We just need to move some.
See the inn on the other side? Jump through the roof and keep going.
Hammond, get over here. Hammond, you need to get over here. Now!
Madame, you're doing great.
Turol!
Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hadlar.
Stay close to the wall!
Keep your eyes on it.
Quickly, follow me!
You and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Kill you!
Vela, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hadlar. You're not stopping us this time!
Still coming!
Fine, I hope that lady takes you all to Sovereign Guard!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Got to be a or two in one of these chests. Look around. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. You gotta get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. Die, so be it.
Death to the Empire!
Dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen! Now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going
that?
To...
What was that?
Freedom or Sovereign God!
No!
That's the end of that. An old story. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy. Come then, this way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these.
There's no escape.
Hear that?
Not quite good enough, are you?
happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I'd been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you know what's going on?
A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old... Man, I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fella. Dreamed for weeks. Sure, take all my things, please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Stormcloak! Get them!
See if we can find a way out.
I better stay. Back and see the old man. Good luck you too.
Let's see where this goes.
We're lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Ah.
just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Not the sneaking part.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Warrior. Good. I knew you shouldn't have been on that cult the minute I laid eyes on you. Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pawn. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right?
Who's that?
I knew I heard something. I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle. Uncle Alvar, hello.
Hadvar? What are you doing here? Are you on leave from Shores, Bones? What happened to you, boy?
Shh, are you in uncle, some kind please, of trouble? Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who... This...
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
Sigrid, we have company.
We've been so worried about you. Come,
ain't
you
every day we
hungry.
Get visitors in
Sit
Riverwood.
Down and I'll get you something to eat.
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help. Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace. Good
Hadvar,
day.
Hadvar, did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have...